What's your name? Well, not even last night's storm could wake you. I heard them say we've reached Morrowind. I'm sure they'll let us go. Quiet. Here comes the guard.
This is where you get off. Come with me.
Caps lock worked. Whoa. Okay, that was quite the guard skip there. I actually don't think I've ever had a guard skip that big before.
This is where they want you. Head down to the dock and I'll show you the sensor.
You finally arrived, but our records don't show from where. Great. I'm sure you'll fit right in. Follow me up to the office.
This is gonna get iffy though. Because I am kind of in front of this guy, yeah.
Yes, we've been expecting you. You'll have to be recorded before you're officially released. There are a few ways we can do this, and the choice is yours. Very good. The letter that preceded you mentioned you were born under a certain sign. And what would that be? Interesting. Now, before I stamp these papers, make sure this information is correct.
I can actually pick this up this time, so I'm not too far away.
Continue through to the next building and talk to Celis Gravius.
Game it my click. So if Fargoth menued correctly, let's see if I can take care of a rill here. Good inventory, I just messed it up. That was on me. Alright, that's a good fatigue number. Good landing, well actually, not the best landing. I've had better landings. Hope you're not invulnerable to this. Good. Let's see what my spot is. Too far left. Actually, too far forward.
Welcomes you, Nerevar.
Yes.
Call or intervention can
vote.